Jack, my finger doctor brings you.
Good afternoon, Mr. Murphy. How have you been today?
The same as yesterday and last week. It's never ending.
What's never ending?
Him. It was Monday when he first showed up.
I was woken up with the feeling that something wasn't right. But I needed to get ready for work, so I ignored it for the time being.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands.
Work was normal for the most part. The rest of the day went by without trouble until he showed up.
Hey, who's he?
He's me, an exact copy of me. He just stands there and watches me.
He doesn't say anything?
No. But he'll smile at me sometimes, as if he's mocking me.
What did you do?
I lost it. I tried to confront him, but I couldn't. I ran off, and he ran after me. I was scared on my mind.
So, is that the only time you saw him?
No, what happened while I was out with my friends.
So is it affecting relationships?
I haven't spoken to them since.
Have you seen him since then? At school or anything?
He showed up at school. He followed me home.
Why was he there?
I don't know.
What did he do?
I heard him behind me. He was just staring at me. I had enough.
What happened?
I killed him.
Doesn't that mean he isn't a problem anymore? What's the worry?
That's the thing. He's still here.